hear the crowd. They're excited. And a big pivot. Going over to the forehand corner. Harimoto in. And that four.
Three.
We'll hit probably the best 10 shots of the match.
Three, five.
It ended up coming up over the top. You're on.
Three. Four.
Oh, there's that backhand.
And
again, bringing up 5 game points for the first game. Counter. That's the second one.
11-7. Voila.
Harimoto not coping.
Last four.
Forehand. You just never.
3-1.
Play into his forehand area. That forehand playing out through the forehand area. There again.
9-3. 10-3.
This will see Harry Potter table tennis
left.
Table.
10-3.
10-3. Oh, 11-3. Way back. And the ace to finish it. Harimoto just really hasn't got into this match at all yet. During a game, he'll be brilliant.
And
then can. Flick. Into Harimoto's backhand. Now Harimoto.
10-3.
Hey, 11.
1-5.
That's the angle. Forehand.
Love three.
Just forcing it too much.
One.
Four. Edge, but it was a great forehand counter spin. Look at that. Harimoto just wry smile.
Three.
Oh, Harimoto. Brilliant forehand, good match.
match, just checking with his teammate that he's okay, takes the match, four games to two.